I was first drawn to the Salvation Army by a coworker who had her daughter here, and she said it was an excellent facility. I did have my kids in in-home care, and after a while that just wasn't working out for us, and we were looking for a center to put our children in. At the time it was both of them. My son was 4 and my daughter was about a year, and toured several facilities and liked the people here. You could tell they loved kids. They care about them, and they enjoy taking care of children. And that's something that is very important, because I don't want my kids to feel like they are someone's job. I want them to feel engaged and having fun and learning. They have all of their qualification levels posted on the wall, so you know what level they're qualified at. Having my daughter in the 4 and 5 year old schoolhouse room, it's nice to know they actually have someone who is qualified as a kindergarten teacher in that room, helping to prepare her for her school years ahead. It's been very easy to talk to the staff, and they've been receptive to everything. You know, we work as a team to parent, because I can't be there during the day. My daughter loves coming in the morning. She loves her teachers, you know, runs in, "Miss Maggie," you know, gives her a big hug. I can tell from her learning aspect, she's getting much more prepared for kindergarten than they were in an in-home setting. And my son absolutely loves the summer camp program. He can't wait for school to be over, not because he gets a break, because the poor boy still has to get up at the same time because I go to work, but because they keep him active and engaged and they get to do things, and he loves it. One factor is facility. I like the fact that it's clean and well cared for. Has all of the learning things in it. They have the book areas and the interactive play areas, like the dress up and kitchen and things like that. I also like that they have a curriculum, that they have learning opportunities from infant on up, and learning through play has proven to be one of the best ways for small children to learn, and you can see that exemplified in their classrooms tremendously. Main thing I look for, though, is the staff. If your staff is happy and they're engaged in the children's lives, you can tell, and it really adds to the care that your children get. Well, in today's economy, cost is definitely a factor. Little upset that the rates have been raised for 3 years in a row now. I mean, I have to be honest with that, but you have to look at the care that your children are getting. It's very difficult to put a price tag on someone else helping to raise your children. So although, you know, price is definitely a factor, it's in line with everything else in the area. And I think the care that they get here is definitely worth the cost. Most definitely. Most definitely. Looking at the difference between where my son was at 4 years old when he first came to the center after being in in-home care to where my daughter is, and granted, there's a difference between girls and boys, and there's, you know, a difference in a lot of learning techniques, but she is far better prepared for kindergarten than I believe he was. I've actually had a few ask, and I've told them without a doubt, send them here. The teachers care. They receive great meals. They have the education behind it. They have fun. It is wonderful, and I've encouraged actually several parents that this is a great facility to have your children cared for. The Salvation Army Children's Learning Center has been a blessing. They've been a godsend when we needed to find a center, and I can't imagine my kids going anywhere else. So I cried when my son had to leave here and go to school, and I probably will cry when the second one does, but been an absolute blessing to our family.